The York County District Attorney has just announced charges in the 2023 beating of Chance the dog. 35-year-old Terrell Harris is charged with cruelty to animals and aggravated cruelty to animals. Chance, a German Shepherd puppy, was severely beaten and left for dead in August. Chance recovered and was adopted by a York City police officer who responded to the scene.